Harry Lloyd underneath this one, but beaten in the air by Jones. Armstrong's coming in there. Oh, a tremendous goal by Hoddle. 1-0 to Tottenham with a little under 3 minutes gone. A tremendous goal there by Hoddle. And Shilton really had no chance whatsoever. The long ball really with Lloyd in a bit of trouble under pressure from Jerry Armstrong. And how invitingly that ball fell for Hoddle. And what a shot.